The question involving Donald Trump's media company is now, how low can you go? Because all throughout last week, all through this week so far, shares of Trump Media, the stock being traded as DJT on the stock market, have continued their free fall. And what's hilarious about that is that this week, Trump Media and Technology Group decided, okay, we got to stop the bleeding. We got to stop the loss in the stock price. Let's announce a new project. And they did. They announced that in three separate phases, because it's going to take a while, they're going to launch a streaming platform because apparently there's not enough of those already. And Truth Social says, we're going to launch a streaming platform. According to CNBC, the company said it will roll out streaming content in three phases, first of which will introduce Truth Social's content delivery network for streaming live TV to the app for Android, iOS, and web. Phase 2 will release standalone Truth Social streaming apps for phones, tablets, and other devices, while Phase 3 will release such apps for home television. Now, if you'll notice, I didn't say content, just the apps, right? We're going to roll out the apps. Well, do you have things that are going to play on the apps? Do you have shows? Have you hired people? Do you even have a production studio? Nobody knows. But hey, those apps, right? They're going to be downloadable. Cool. Can I watch anything on it? Oh God, no. See, typically when a company announces that they are expanding into a new area or expanding their existing business, I mean, typically, almost all the time when that happens, do you know what happens to the stock price? Way up. Because it's confidence in the company. The company is growing. The company is getting bigger. They're doing things that are likely to turn a profit. So by all measures, this announcement from Trump Media or Truth Social, since that's the only part that is actually working, this should have sent their stock price way up. But instead, after this announcement came out, it tanked 10%. There is no saving this. There is no way that this company, which has now lost more than half of its value in three short weeks, folks, there's no way they rebound. If they were going to rebound, this announcement would have been it. Like, hey, we're getting into the streaming service. We're going to have conservative content. But they didn't even mention content. They have no plan other than there'll be apps. Wonderful. We've got enough of those already. We've got enough streaming services. You're not providing anything of value. Investors are losing confidence, and this stock is hemorrhaging money. And it's going to continue that way because the people running that company, Donald Trump and Devin Nunes, have no friggin' clue what they're doing. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.